Ariel, wake up. Are you awake now? I see you had a quite relaxing nap. Well, you know, you do have quite a bit of time. Before the Choral Symphony? You remember, right? Okay, that's good. You know, I came over here early enough, but if you don't mind, I can help you out. No problem? Okay, let me just get all of this stuff. I'm just gonna set it on this table. You're good? Okay. Is that Sebastian I hear? Oh, he's over there? Yeah, sure. Sebastian. Hey. Is he always that crabby in the morning? Well, he needs to work on that. I think when he's in his musical moment, that's when he's most pleasant to be around. But you know what? He worries about you a lot. You were always quite the troublemaker. Let's see. Okay. Not much that I needed, really. I'm only giving you, you know, a pretty nice haircut. I won't chop off a lot of inches, no. Oh, you like this? I know. I saw it in the local store. Has in a little zip compartment here, too. Yeah, let's get right to it. So I can have the rest of the time to help you put your outfit together. Are you excited? Got some butterflies? Oh, I know the feeling. You know, when you get ready for a concert, you are doing a solo piece, right? Mm-hmm. Just what I thought. I need one more thing that I just remembered. I put it over there on your table. Okay, since your hair's already washed, by the way, I love the color. Like, you recently colored it again? Good. It's gonna look even more beautiful now. So I'm going to spray your hair. And get started with your cut. Close your eyes. Or I can just cover them for you. All right. This is a brand new comb. Before I do that, let me just brush your hair. Oh, your hair feels quite soft. So yeah, can you give some details about the concert? I should have known. You're sworn to secrecy right now, aren't you? It's only for those who come. I'm gonna see what I can do. I really want to come. Where is it? Okay. I feel like I'd look like a squished prune. I mean, you're used to it. I hope you have a lot of waterproof makeup. Okay. Well, you know, a lot of your family are mermaids, so that would be expected. Will there be one, on land in the famous concert hall? Great. So maybe I can go to that one. Yeah. You can't possibly think I will be under there. By the way, beautiful view. I love it that you're like right on the beach. Beautiful beach home. You know, the best of both worlds. You get to still stay on the beach. You know, live as a human, but then you can jump into the water and visit family. The sound of the ocean is very relaxing. No wonder you took a nap. This room is very inviting. All right, so let me just brush down the back of your hair. Okay, we're ready for the cut. You have the ocean breeze, beautiful light, a dear friend, and my trusty old scissors. I kid you, I will be very gentle, precise, and quick. Okay? Oh, I forgot to take out the comb. This was made especially for you. You know, it makes its own music. All right, I'm getting carried away with comb. So, all right. I'm done. Told you I wouldn't chop off much, just a little bit. So let me just comb it. Actually, let me put some of that has a touch of lavender in it. And a little more for the back. What I'm going to do now is just curl the front a tiny bit. I want to give you a slight wave to frame your lovely face. Yes. Oh, I don't need rollers for this. I work my magic with these long fingers of mine. Just hold it a bit. Yeah. Stays. Plus, your hair always had a slight wave to it anyway. I'm just, you know, adding to it, defining it. There we go. Gave you a layered look. Yeah. I love it. And then the hair color. You just know what you were doing. Okay. Wow, Ariel. You look beautiful. I feel like a proud sister. I just want to shed a tear. So, now let's get to what you're wearing. What are you wearing? You don't really know yet? Okay, well, I'm here. Grab the two outfits. We can choose the color. But I do have a necklace. Maybe that'll help you choose. I wanted to bring you a gift for your big night. It's been a while since you've done one of these concerts, so what do you think? It comes with the earrings, but I left them on the table. You can see them still. You love it? Yeah, I thought of you, thought of the ocean. I thought of your dress, maybe that you'd be wearing this color. With a touch of gold. See? I knew I should bring you something, and I'm glad that this works. It's a beautiful dichroic glass necklace. One day you could even wear it like this. I'd have to fix it for you. But I'm so glad you love it. So let me put it in here. Alright, so this is for you. Now with that, do you have a dress in mind? No, I'll get it for you. Over there? Alright. It's a one shoulder. Okay. Some flare. Yes, I can see you in this. And your red hair. And the gold. I think it'll hold up very well. That's perfect. When I visited Belle, which she says hello, by the way, I came with a ton of makeup stuff for her to help her get ready for her spring ball. It's not a problem for me to help out my dear sisters. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is put up the rest of these things, help you find your shoes, get those earrings for you. Then we can grab a bite to eat. Okay. Yeah, go pick out three shoes from your closet. I'll pack up all this stuff. I'll be right here. Okay.
Get this truck.